choking back the tears as he tried to tell his wife that the job he had for years, he'd worked hard all his life, that everything went south and he couldn't meet the bills, and he had to sell the house that his daddy built, and ask how such a thing could be happening. But he was sure there was nobody listening. In the Gulf of Mexico, near the town of New Orleans, where all tourists go, in this land of hopes and dreams, then there came a killer storm, a devastating flood. The people, they were warned that it would turn their streets to mud. Sure enough, that storm took everything. And it was like there was nobody listening. Change in mass communication seems like no one's listening to the sounds of desperation. They say the future's just an extension of the past. Writer takes his pen and he tries to find the words. Oh, time and time again, they often go unheard. And the singer sings his song and he tries to impart all the troubles going on. Weighing heavy on his heart, what good is a song that he has to sing? When nobody's listening.